We're just friends.
Friends.
That is the first lie.
Do you lie?
What? No. Friends don't lie.
I saw this girl, you know, trying to be someone else, but for that moment, it was like you were alone. You thought you were alone. You know, you could just be yourself.
I wish I was still with you.
I know. Me too. But I'll see you tomorrow, all right? First thing.
Tomorrow. Do you like Jonathan now?
No.
No, it's not.
I can go home.
I don't want to be alone, do you?
No.
Can you just come up here? He's not my boyfriend.
I think you better tell him that. Only love makes you that crazy, sweetheart. And that damn stupid.
What's the weirdest part? Me or the bear trap?
You. Definitely you.
Hey.
Do you like 11?
What? No! Ew! Bro,
hi.
Does your species like M&Ms?
I need you to trust me.
What are you doing here?
Shopping.
Elle.
Yeah.
I've been meaning to tell you something. I've never felt like this, you know, with anyone before. Yeah, they do say it makes you crazy.
What makes you crazy?
So can we please just come up with a new plan, because I love her and I can't lose her again.
Remember that day at the cabin? You were talking to Max.
I don't think I follow.
You talked about your feelings, your heart.
Oh, yeah, that. Man, that was so long ago. It was just heat of the moment stuff, and we were arguing, and I don't really remember. What did I say exactly?
Dump your ass.
Look what happened when you're dreaming. Then punch yourself in the face. So you kiss,
yes,
and you clutch, but you can't fight that feeling.
I'm not thinking.
Congratulations. Maybe things just can't go back to the way they were.
We still need to find out.
It's so hard to pretend like everything's fine.
Stop seeing that.
You know, I was actually starting to think that you were lying.
Yeah,
I was thinking, Jonathan Bond. Maybe he's not the pretentious creep everyone says.
young, attractive. We've got chemistry, history, plus the real shit, shared trauma.